Pakistani troops opened fire in three sectors along the line of control in Jammu and Kashmir on Friday. The first ceasefire violation was reported from Izamgarh in Gurez sector of Bandipora district around noon. It was followed by another round of firing in Keren sector of Kupwara district a few minutes later. The defense spokesperson said Pakistan army also fired towards Indian positions in Uri sector of Baramulla district. No casualty has been reported in the incident. The defense spokesperson said Indian army retaliated in all three sectors in equal measure.